Welcome to 4 for 4. I'm Artis Stevens, Chief Marketing Officer at National 4-H Council. The concept for these talks is simple. We ask 4 questions in 4 minutes. Today we have Chris Hubbard, offensive tackle for the Cleveland Browns and 4-H Mental Health Ambassador. Welcome, Chris.
I'm glad to be here, man. Happy to be involved and just glad to be involved in a great, great, great company.
You got it. Well, let's get started. Our 4-minute clock starts now. So, Chris, looking back at your career journey, who or what helped you the most succeed?
Looking back, I think for the most part, man, my grandfather. You know, my grandfather, he's been there for me every step of the way. And he's been there just showing me the ropes and through life itself. He's had some circumstances that he showed me through, you know, when I was younger. As just far as like, you know, when I deal with the mental aspect of life and how it is important to be able to share your thoughts and your emotions and what you're feeling. You know, I lost my grandfather when I was in college, my freshman year of college. And that was one of the most devastating parts of my life that hit me. And, you know, from then on, whenever, you know, I think about those moments, those times, those when it's tough, you know, battling through everything through life, I kind of hear that voice of him in the back of my mind, like saying, keep going, keep pushing. And that's just one of those things that I remember and that he's helped me out through this long journey that I've been on.
You know, as we think about young people succeeding in life, you know, part of this is around their mental health. And as a mental health advocate who wants to normalize seeking help, you even shared your personal experiences with mental health. What inspired you to speak out?
Coming into the NFL, you know, you deal with so much. Your body's put on the line. And, you know, nobody asks you, like, what's really going on with you, unless it's physical. You know, they don't really ask you what mental state you may be in. You know, we put those mental aspects of everything on the back burner. So for me, I was like, man, I want to come out and speak out on a part of mental health because, you know, a lot of guys are affected in this league. So they need the help of someone to talk to, someone to know that they're not alone, someone to know that you're human. You're not superhuman. You know, as athletes, they think we are superhuman people, and we're not. We're just regular people on a day-to-day basis. So that's one of the things that I want to come out and push advocacy for.
You have a 3-year-old son who you said is your inspiration. What kind of society and opportunities do you want for him and for young people across the country?
Just looking at him every day and looking at him right now, you know, just I want the best for him. You know, so I just want that same equality for him growing up and just showing him the ropes. You know, I'm going to have to tell him, you know, there's certain things you can and can't not do, which is, you know, that's life. But you need to be careful. You know, that's one of the things we have to tell our children. We have to tell them at a young age, hey, we're going to go through life and this is how it needs to be done. If you wanted to be in this certain profession or field, you got to go and attack that. So that's the thing that I'm trying to teach him now.
We found in a recent survey by National 4-H Council that 70% of teens are struggling with their mental health. What advice do you have for young people who are having a hard time and looking for ways to cope?
I've been there. I struggled, and it's a way out. If you need any help, you know, reach out to grab that help. Because you don't want to wait till later and until it gets, you know, bad or worse or anything like that. Because I've had a friend that, you know, took his life at a very young age that was battling it through mental health. So we want to reach out to counseling if you need help in that way, or psychiatrists that may help you. You know, there's different organizations out here to be able to help you and talk you through to guide you in the right direction. So that is my way of telling the people that's out there to grab help.
Well, Chris, this has been incredible. I want to thank you. This was incredibly insightful. I hope you enjoyed it too.
I did. I highly enjoyed it, man. I'm glad we had this conversation, and I hope that it touches a lot of people out here in the world And anybody that's out there watching, they can always, always reach out to me, whether it's my Instagram, whether it's my Twitter, even Facebook. You know, just, you know, if they have any questions or anything that they missed or want to reach out to me personally, do so. Please do so.
Well, keep using your voice. This has been 4 for 4, and we'll see you next time.